Hey guys, I hope you're doing well, and I'm here today to give you a noise cancellation tech review. It is going to be between a video conferencing software called Zoom and a noise cancelling application called Krisp. Now you can see the basic Zoom interface right here. And in the settings, you can also see noise cancellation. There is suppression of persistent background noise, which includes mild noises like air conditioner, PC fan noise, or maybe a vacuum cleaner. And then there is the intermittent background noise, which includes more abrupt noise types, such as keyboard typing, chair moving, or maybe knocking, any kind of other abruptive noises. There are a lot of levels here, auto, moderate, aggressive, and we can also disable them. We're going to be testing this against Krisp noise cancelling application, which works with any conferencing or communication app. Here, it is just a basic toggle. You just choose your audio and speaker devices and turn it on or off. We will be testing this two against each other and see how it goes. So, sometimes you think that persistent background noise shouldn't be that big of a deal. It can oftentimes disrupt an important meeting that is going on. Actually, being concentrated and being productive during work is a very difficult thing to do. I don't know why am I talking about noises right now, but maybe clapping is going to help me understand. It's also important to take some breaks, maybe a 5-minute, maybe a 10-minute break. We can do some exercises. Working from a coffee shop is a very productive experience, unless there is a lot of people around who are talking and that is getting in the way of your work. Now, intermittent background noise may be even worse during meetings because
it's also difficult to get work done in a coffee shop because the noise can be too distracting. So it would be a good idea to have some sort of headphones.
Working in a coffee shop can be pretty refreshing. Actually, if you want a change of an atmosphere or maybe a change in the environment,
you can use some silent keyboards as well, which are not producing that much noise.
A ringing cell phone is also very disruptive during a meeting, especially if those are different kind of phones and different kind of ringtones. There are some situations when your phone starts to ring and then somebody knocks on the door and you don't even know what to do about it. It is a very interesting situation. It's difficult when there is a phone ringing nearby you when you're having a meeting. It's also difficult when someone is knocking on your door and you don't have time to go and answer.
When my phone rings, I get really startled and it can be really distracting when you're in a meeting. So it's a good idea to maybe put your phone on silent and also maybe inform other people that you are not currently available for a visit.
Construction noises are also very disruptive when you're working. It can be excessively loud and damage your hearing. Some people really also love drumming on the table. And from doing that, my camera starts shaking, and sometimes it's a real struggle, and you just want to leave the room and have some peace and quiet for at least 10 minutes.
It would also be a good idea to choose meeting hours that are not going to be in rooms that have construction going on by neighbors. Or maybe you could warn your neighbors that you're in an important call, and maybe they can postpone their construction, although that probably rarely happens.
So right now we're in a call with our dearest friend Asti here, and we're going to test the noise cancellation tech in real time. I've got my trusty tambourine here, and Asti has tools of her own. Show us what you've got.
A knowing toy robot and a hairdryer.
We're fully equipped and ready to get this going. I'm going to start playing on the tambourine right here. It's a very exciting instrument, and if you don't have it, maybe you should get one. So let's see what noises Asti has.
Let's see what I have. I'm turning this robot on. Awful.
It is awful, but it's probably very exciting for kids.
So bad. And I'm going to add the hair dryer right now.
Whoa, we've got a full-on party right here. We're having fun. Thank you, Asti, for participating in this test with me. See you later.
See you later.
The final verdict is yours. You are going to be the one who will decide which one is performing better. Is it Zoom or is it Krisp? Let us know in the comments down below. Bye!